What's up guys, it's Koi from Gentleman Within, a channel dedicated to helping men dress better and feel their best, and in this video I'm going to be showing you 3 quick and easy ways to wear a polo shirt for those casual, cool weekend vibes. Stay tuned. Before we get started, if you are new here and don't know who I am, my name is Koi. I'm the founder of Gentleman Within. I put out weekly videos on all things men's style, grooming, lookbooks, product, brand reviews, and all that good stuff. So if that sounds good to you, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, and while you're at it, hit that notification bell so you get alerts anytime I put out an update. And to all the guys who've been riding with me, thank you so much for all the support over the years. It means a lot, so keep on hitting that like button, keep on dropping them comments, because it really does help the channel grow. So yeah, let's keep this thing going. All right, so all 3 polo shirts in this lookbook are 3 of my favorite polos from Banana Republic. It's from their Luxury Touch line. And so I've got a pair in white, navy, and gray. 3 very versatile colors. And these are all super simple looks that you can get started with trying today. The first of the 3 looks is nice and casual for summer. It's just a plain white polo shirt paired with 9-inch olive chino shorts. I gave it a double roll for a bit of a taper and a shorter fit. For the footwear, I opted for a pair of Huarache sandals from DeSolo. They're handcrafted in their self-owned and operated factories in Peru. It's all leather and it's in a tobacco colorway. And let me tell you, these slip-ons have gotten the most wear out of any shoe in my rotation this summer season. I just love how it's versatile enough to wear super casually like this or more dressy with chinos and jeans. It's quick and easy to wear and it's different from other types of footwear. Finally, to wrap up this earth tone summer getup, I'm wearing a classic Timex Weekender with a seatbelt canvas NATO strap in navy and a blue lava stone beaded bracelet. All in all, a white polo is definitely one that you want to have in your closet. Outfit number 2 is a little bit more dressed up and more appropriate for a nice casual dinner in the city or even a date night. It features a simple navy polo shirt paired with slim olive chinos. I cupped the pants for a clean no-break look over the sneakers. Speaking of the footwear, they're the Duke sneakers in white from Ace Marks. It's a high-quality leather sneaker without the price tag of, say, a Common Projects. To add a dash of sophistication to this casual fit, I opted for a heather gray blazer, specifically the comfort jacket from Uniqlo. It's made of a jersey knit stretch material that makes it as comfortable as it is stylish. And the patch pockets just ooze a casual cool vibe. Feel free to go with or without a pocket square here. I went with a blue patterned square for some added detail. All in all, this fit is a winner, day or night, at the office or the bar. Third and final fit, we're taking it back to basics with the plain dark gray polo shirt paired with slim dark wash jeans and no break over the sneakers. It's a dark monochrome aesthetic that's well fitting. There's not much to say about this fit, only that it's as simple as it's gonna get. For footwear, I'm rocking the first edition Beckett Simonon Morgan German Army Trainers, aka Getz, in the navy colorway, which is no longer available. But they do now offer 11 unique and versatile styles, everything from white to black with gum sole and navy and burgundy color accents. What can I say, they're super stylish pair of sneakers. All in all, this no frills outfit is easy to put together, a tried and true classic that you just can't go wrong with. Now, I recently put together a review of these polo shirts, and so if you want to take a look at that, I'm going to link that right here for you guys and down in the description, so go ahead and check that out. Well, that's all we got for this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, and if you are new here, consider subscribing. I put out new videos like this weekly. That's all I got for this video. Cheers to your style, and I will catch you on the next one. Peace.